Dan ini pula reaksi barisan pimpinan gabungan parti Sarawak GPS dan Pakatan Harapan mengenai pendengaran semakan kehakiman tersebut.
Peluang bagus. Saya rasa peluang kita baik dan memang kita dari sudut undang-undang memang kita ada hak ya untuk menuntut sales tax ini.
Petronas already make the submission and then we know what they're focused on and we know what how to counter the thing. I think Datuk Jesse and Datuk Talat is very well prepared to counter all the argument that presented by the Petronas.
Of course we are very hopeful that we can get everything that we have for Sarawak. That is important. I think all the interests, all that we have under the Malaysian agreement, how the nation come about, that's how we want for Sarawak.
This judicial review is a good opportunity for such a legal authority and also to resolve what is right so that we can obtain what is rightfully ours under the Malaysian agreement and also in the federal constitution.